friends, today I'm going to cook yam chicken stew. This is the outcome of my product. And these are all the seasoning that I use to season my chicken. As you can see on the picture here, you just follow step by step. You put your chicken into a bigger container, a bigger bowl, so that it's easier for mixing at the intro. So you just add a portion of garlic into it and then you just mix it. And you can just add a little bit of this Chinese called the red tauju, and it's very salty, right? So you don't add a lot, you just add maybe less than half, because it's a bit salty, you know. You have want to add the tauju again, so this one you add just a tiny bit and then you mix around. You add all your ingredients in. All the ingredients that are shown on the picture, you add all in a little bit of pepper. Pepper will put a little bit more, it'll be more tastier. Now, this like soya sauce, you don't have to put a lot because you already put the vinaigrette already. The vinaigrette is already salty, so you don't have to put salt anymore. You put sesame oil because sesame oil will give you the nice fragrance after cooking. And mix them all together. Make sure that everything is well combined. And then you leave it aside for around maybe 20 minutes to half an hour. It doesn't matter. You add a little bit of dark soya sauce to make the color prettier a bit more. Make sure that everything is mixed properly and well combined. If not, some of your chicken will be salty, some will not be salty. And after that, you add a bit of this corn flour. The corn flour to make it soft, to soften the meat a bit. The texture will be very nice when it comes out. Next, you have to make another bowl. It's the sauce that in the end you have to point the sauce to you to stew your chicken. So you just take a small bowl and put pepper, sugar, and all the spices. Yeah, a little bit of soya sauce, a little bit of dark sauce, a little bit of sesame sauce, it's sesame oil, and you mix it together with water. The water is up to you. See, you want it to be. You want to have more gravy or less gravy. The amount is depending on your own. This brand of dark soya sauce is very nice. They got a little bit of sweet texture, you know. Some soya sauce, they are dark and then they are bitter or too saltish, but this is really good. The Mihang sesame oil will give you, the fragrance will be better than other brand. To be honest, Mihang sesame oil tastes better and smells better. After you add water, you make sure that you stir everything to make it combined so that you can use it to, in the end to put into your chicken. You heat up your wok and then you put a little bit of oil, not too little, because you want to fry your yam. So random. Quali is a really hot you can put in your game. Must make sure that the oil is really hot before you add in the yam, so that your yam won't soak the oil enough, so it is really really nice. Then you just put in there and let it fry until it's slightly cooked. It's like half cooked already. You don't have to put a lot of oil, just enough to go to, you know, to blend over your yam, that is enough. At this time, you can take out your yam. Don't overcook the yam, because when you want to stew the yam, with the chicken, it will soften again. Then if it is too overcooked, then you cannot see the yam in the end. And now we don't need so much oil, so we give up a little bit of the oil. Then we just fry the garlic. When the garlic is slightly turning brown, then you add the ginger. Just a little while, then you add the ginger. Ginger you have to fry a bit longer, because it takes a little bit more time to let the fragrance of the ginger and the garlic comes up. And if you see it's not enough oil, then you can add a little bit more. You don't pour at one time a lot now, then it's difficult. Not enough, then you add a little bit more oil. After it's fragrant, then you pour the chicken which you have marinated with oil in, and you stir it until everything is well combined. You don't waste the water or the seasoning on the bowl. You add some water and then you pour it in. Then you continue to stir until everything is well mixed. And you see it started to boil, you know, at this moment. And just go a little one more, then you can pour in the sauce that you have made just now. And let it boil first, and you can see the bubble come out first. And now is the time to pour in the sauce. You stir it first and then you pour it in. Really bit by bit, you pour it in, then you mix it, and then let it continue to stew for around 20 minutes. Around 20 minutes like that, you can put your yam in together, because just now your yam was not fully cooked. So now you can put in. So when it's fully cooked, the whole thing, the stew finished, everything will come up very nice, perfectly nice. If If you like the color to be a bit more dark, it's optional. You can add a little bit more dark soy sauce. If you feel that you want the color to be at this stage, then you leave it. You don't have to add any other things. You don't have to add salt. You don't have to add MSG and so on. No need. Just for that one. So you continue to stir a little bit, then you leave it and let it stew for around 20 minutes. So after 20 minutes, you test and the yam is cooked. You take the pork, you thought it's cooked, the chicken is cooked, the meat is ready to be served. Ah, my stewed chicken is ready. Wow, so freaking so nice now. So hungry. So this is the outcome of my product. After cooking, this is the yam stew chicken. Thank you everyone. Thank you for watching my video. And thank you for liking my video and subscribing my video.